First up at 11 o'clock, developing news from the Dayville section of Killingly, where the search continues right now for a missing teenager. Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Mark Zinni.
And I'm Erin Connolly. We spoke to the 13-year-old's father, who is desperately trying to reach his daughter after she disappeared Sunday night. Here's Channel 3's Roger Suzannon.
I want to send a message out to my daughter.
Rob May spoke with us tonight, but he really seeks an audience of one. His 13-year-old daughter, Abanish. She disappeared Sunday night.
You can hear this, that we love you, we want you home.
Rob says Abanish, who friends call Abby, wrote a note saying goodbye and snuck out of her bedroom window sometime after 7:30.
Whatever drove you to run, we want you home, we'll work it out.
Rob adopted Abby, who was born in Ethiopia in 2007. She's homeschooled and doesn't have regular access to the internet or a cell phone. But the family believes she was picked up by someone in a vehicle because a police canine lost her scent at this intersection just a few blocks from her house.
And to anybody who took my daughter, she's 13 years old. She is very naive, very smart, brilliant, artistic. We need her home.
Today, state police scoured the area, but they still don't know where Abby is. Rob says she had been upset the night of her disappearance and left her glasses and winter coat behind. Abby's loved ones have plastered her picture all over Dayville. They won't rest until Abby returns.
Her family loves her. She's got so many friends. We need her home.
That was Roger Suzannon reporting. Now, investigators are hoping, obviously, that the public can help solve this. If you have any information about where Abby could be, please call State Police.